What's going on, guys? It's Rex and CJ, and today I will be installing and cleaning my wheels.
I almost messed it up, but
we got it.
Whatever. Keep going.
Okay. What's up, guys? It's Rex and CJ, Today I will be installing and cleaning my new Rally Build BBS wheels. I got them for $400 from a previous Subaru owner. The only thing about it was that his is a 2015 WRX and mine's a 2006. Unfortunately, it was 1 year off from actually fitting the bolt pattern that I have. But instead, we have to buy... Okay, wait, what is this?
God damn it. That I got from the previous owner, but it was a 2015.
Oh god. I don't know. Usually my bolt. Oh my god. Unfortunately, my bolt pattern is off just by a few. It's 5x100, and these wheels for the 2015 is actually 5x114.32145. So what I did was that I ordered hub-centric wheel adapters, and they also came with spacers to get that flush look, so I'm really stoked about that. And in this next following clip, I'm gonna start off by cleaning the wheels by using... Alright guys, enough talking, we're just gonna jump straight into the video. I'm gonna go ahead and clean these wheels using the iron decon from Chemical Guys.
Do you love the taste?
Like a boss, I just lift a hand. 3 million cash, call me Rain Man. Money like a shower, that's my rain dance. And we all in black, like it's gangland. Say the wrong words, you be hangman. Why me stick to your bitch like a spray tan? Mister, what kind of car you in? In the city, love my name, nigga, I ain't gotta say it. She can get a taste. She can get a taste. Fuck what a nigga say. It's all the same like Mary Kate. Let you get a taste. Taste, taste. Do you love the taste? Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me. I'm the bad JB, the way these people scream. Like me. New York, do you love the taste?
So, I don't know how well this angle is for me. The lighting probably really sucks, but we just put the wheel on right now. We're about to go fill it up with air because Ghost Wrap doesn't have an air compressor here. So we have to go to a gas station, and then right after the gas station, we're going to go eat. There's actually a meet that's actually in the same parking lot, so we're going to go check that out. I'll get you guys a couple of, like, some footage if it's pretty cool, but
Even if it's not a lot of people, also get you guys footage. But that's what we're up to right now. We're gonna go get some air in these tires because one of them is severely low. So yeah, that's the plan for right now. So I'll see you guys soon, all right?
Let you get a taste. Yes, yes. Do you let it taste? Yeah, that's cool.
How's it?
I'm the bad J, by the way, these guys scream. Like, New York, do you let it taste?
Alright guys, that was it for today's video. Don't forget to drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Also, if you haven't already, go ahead and follow me on Instagram at RexandCJ. I'll go ahead and leave it in the description below. I also had to cut my fenders. I almost said rule. Rule my fenders! Anyways, I did have to cut my fenders in the rear just because I was rubbing, so I had to make another video. I took a... I did take pictures of that, so I'll go ahead and add that onto my Instagram as well if you guys are curious as to what the before and after picture looks like. If you guys like this video, you'll like my other ones too. So cringy. Alright, so in the next video, I'll be making a video about the block off plates installation. I'm getting side brackets for the passenger side, and I haven't ordered that yet, but I'll be ordering it within this week or next week. And then I'm also picking up a new exhaust. It's just getting more complicated, like. I know, but that's it, right? I'm not ordering any more parts. I can't tell them that. Also, I got a surprise for you guys coming soon, so stay tuned for that. That's coming too. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. We'll space it in an adapter. And bolt pattern adapters, right?
Hub-centric bolt pattern adapters.
Hub-centric pattern adapters.
Stop for like a second.
Okay. I wonder how much it has. But I'm just gonna leave it like that. Anyways, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys on the next one. Okay, bye.